two other teams from Group C here in Moscow. The defending champions, Portugal, up against Oman. We're looking to get out of the group stage for the first time in four attempts. And they're very slick. That is fantastic play. Just look at that. A wonderful goal there coming in from Leo Martins. That's the shot coming in. Oh, he squirms underneath the goalkeeper, Andrade, and that is a great goal from Nu. Oh, that is brilliant stuff. It's in the back of the net. Bay Martins, the quick counter-attack, and it has been absolutely smashed in. It's nicely done, a good opportunity. Oh, how about that? A rocket shot, beautiful control, stabbing the ball into the corner. And that is, oh, it's gone in, they've taken the lead! They've taken the lead, it's just incredible! Often coming across, that is a fantastic goal. Oh, it's in the back of the net, look at that for a volley. And Saeed just caught out there. That was a perfect strike, wasn't it? But how about that ball that came over from the right-hand side? That's a great shot, it's an own goal. And the shot coming in from Andrade. Slips the ball out wide and a chance for Pinal. Oh, that's very close and it will be a free kick to Saeed. Right down the middle, there's a chance. Oh, that was nearly brushed off. Portugal have done it, they've wrapped up victory. The final score here, Portugal 5, Oman 3.